Land was created to provide a place for boats to visit. Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Love Art, where travel is an art. Today we are going to talk about a very special boat ride which is famous in the Havelock Islands of Andaman and Nicobar. So basically it is a banana shaped boat and it can accommodate about I think about 5 to 12 people, and the speed is unfathomable. Yes, we are talking about the banana boat rides, which is very popular. It provides you a quiet escape and great experience of the serene surround. At Love Art, we offer excellent packages for your group to ferry around the Elephant Beach, ensuring your safety throughout. So what happens is the boat is in the shape of a banana, and it can hold about, as I mentioned, about 5 to 12 people, and the ride takes about about 10 to 30 minutes. So what happens is the boat is towed to the jet ski by professional guides, and it travels at a great speed. It is really a fun experience, and if you are a lover of, you know, water sports, you would really enjoy here. The ride is open to anyone between 15 to 60 years of age. Havelock itself has a lot to offer, from the thick canopy of flora to the endless blue oceans to the white expanse of sandy beaches. So if you love sailing, do not forget to try out the banana boat ride at the Havelock Islands on your next trip. That's all guys. Please let us know in the comment box what are your favorite rides in the Andaman, and please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Meanwhile, when you're stepping out, please stay safe, take utmost care and keep watching us. This is Supriti, your host, signing off. Bye.